Hey guys, I want to tell you a testimony. We are here in Spain still, and I'm together here with two Swedish people I have met in Spain. And this is so amazing how God is working, how it's spreading from person to person. See, what is your name?
Natalie.
Natalie, she came to the Jesus Hotel, when was that?
In February.
Yeah, why did you come there?
For the kickstart and
How was it?
It was life changing.
Life changing.
Yeah.
Can you tell a little about it, or it was just good?
It was eye opening, and I could really see the life and the power of God really work.
And then this is your brother, and he lived in Spain.
Yes.
And you told the brother about this.
Yeah.
And because she told the brother about this, he came here and he got changed. What happened with you 2 days ago?
I got filled with the Holy Spirit and speaking in tongues.
Yeah. And you have been longing for that many years?
Yeah, more than 20 years.
20 years. Well, you have been prayed for many times before.
Yeah.
But it didn't happen before here. How was it to suddenly, after 20 years, suddenly get the Holy Spirit?
No, it was amazing. It was like bubbles inside coming out. It was like this very special feeling. Amazing.
Yeah. New life. You have the Holy Spirit and speaking tongues.
Amazing.
And but this is what, and you are part of this. Come on. You are part of brother getting the Holy Spirit after 20 years because you did not keep it for yourself, but you told him about it. And want to say that again, but you out there, you can spread this. You can take and give it to other people by saying, hey, come to this, do this, go and see the teaching. Let it go. Come on. Come on, go. Read up. More. Go. Come on, more. Leave it. It just left you. How was it? Where? How was that anymore? Yeah. Where? What was interesting? What was interesting? We just took the testimony for them. How she came to Denmark and the brother got filled with the Holy Spirit, and then the mom had diabetes and pain because of her father many years ago, and it left you. And you're so beautiful because you saw the fire and then you came with one reading and like you don't feel now. It's beautiful. Come on, here you see again how it spread from one person to another person to a third person, and this is what God is doing. A greeting from space.